So welcome. So make sure you've got an extra mat, an extra towel. I'm repeating myself. It's because I am live on cyberspace, okay? Very good. All right. So we're going to invigorate the body. All right, because it's a beautiful day. We are going to lift the heart rate up a little bit. So make sure you're mindful of your joints and feel it in the body and your breath. Your breath is important because you don't want to get lightheaded. You're going to go from upper body to lower body. So, all right, so let's start off. Close your eyes. Then we're going to open them again, yeah? Soften the eyelids, relax the shoulders. So whether you want to just sit on a chair, it doesn't matter. Cross-legged, legs in front. I want you to feel the breath going in through your nose. Maybe place your hand on your belly, on your diaphragm. And then breathe out. Let's do it out through your nose. And as you do that, feel your abdominals sink. Let's do it a little bit quicker. In, out. Let's do the breath of fire. Every time you go in, it sinks. Then when you breathe out through your nose, you release. So let's do it really quickly. Let's do a round of 20. Raise your hands and just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, inhale, exhale, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There was a normal breath. Open up your eyes. I call that fire within. Bring your arms above your head. Clasp your hands and then open up your spine. Fingers. Crystal grip. Pull to the up. Feel the leg. And then release. Again, inhale. Open up your eyes and arms. Chin. And then exhale. That's the heart. Let's go on to our hands and legs. Let's place our hands underneath your shoulders, knees, underneath your hips. Just go through out, cat and cow. Let's go in neutral position. Elbows in, inhale through the head. And then exhale, down the back, down the head, down the chin. And release, inhale. Raising up, tail up. Exhale, coming. Inhale. Exhale. Wriggle. Inhale. Exhale. Opening up the spine and compressing it. Inhale. Exhale. One more. Inhale. Exhale. Very good. And then continue to shift out. Let's bring ourselves on your knees. Loosen up your wrist. You can always put a towel underneath your knees. And let's do it on your knees now. When you're ready, inhale. Exhale. Inhale, open up your arms, like wrists in the back. Exhale, see what you're doing? One is on the knees and on your hands, this one is on your knees, opening. Breathe out, one more, inhale. Exhale. Nice, everyone. So let's go onto our hands and knees again. And let's go into a four plank tuck. Neutral position. Hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips. Inhale to prepare. Eye leg out. Hips square. Oh, my bad. ready to do the splits. Now the shoulders are going to start off with the solicitations and standing splits. So, are you ready? Kneeling off your knees. Inhale to prepare. Exhale down. Up on top. Come onto my knees. Uncurl your toes. Leave your toes. All right. Hug your sit the back. Squeeze the shoulder blades back. Uncurl your toes. Our first downward facing dog. Our first downward facing dog. Open up. Open up those back muscles. You can always bend those knees, open up the hamstrings, spread those back muscles. When you're ready, walk with your hands, bend your legs to your feet, and then just stay there. This is a full fold. Just pop your head, shake it out. Just loosen up the spine, maybe bring your hands behind your funny bone. When you're ready, half lift. Have a look. This is your half lift. You have your hands on your shins, on the floor, into the spine. And then inhale and then exhale drop. So get to know those two moves. We've got a few of them. Ready to the go. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, to fold. So one more time. Inhale, half lift. Drop to the legs. Thank you. Fold. Take your legs and walk like a pivot to the front of your mat. Knees or toes. When you're ready, inhale to prepare. Exhale down. Half the dog. Uncurl your toes. Up your dog. Uncurl your toes. Down your fold. Right leg up to the spine. Pivot the dog. Tongue is down and in. Sweep your right leg to the inside of your right hand. Now, hands on your knees, back. This is off your knees, yeah? Then, sweep your arms up, pull it up. This is your high lunge. Listen long. Fingers rejoice, swan dive. We are flying through our arms to your ribs. One more, now you can see what we're doing. Then bring your hands down to the floor. Bring that front foot to the back. Hold it there. When you're ready, either step or jump. So, my legs, if you're ready, we're going to stop. Down the front here, half lift to the front. Inhale, full fold. Exhale, sweep your arms up all the way up. We are good. Standing. So good. Now squeeze those toes together, squeeze those knees together. Hands up. We're going to go back to the floor. We're going to do the right leg again. Sweep your arms up all the way up. Swan dive and show me a single pose. Another look. Single pose. Squeeze those knees in. You can always have your hands behind if you have to, yeah? Inhale to prepare. Chest up. Are you ready to go back down to the floor? Hands to the front of your mat. Yeah? Into back position, knees and toes, to half up dog. Down we go. Uncurl your toes, up we go. Uncurl your toes, down we go. All right, good. Up we go. Push it in the back. Now we're going to do your right leg again. Yeah, we're going to bring the standing splits. You might get all the way up to the top. You're going to be 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 going and feel the strength in that leg. So keep going, and just keep driving it up. I'm going to have a look. So you're on your fingertips. Now, the wider your hands are, the more like you're going to be like a tripod. The closer you bring your hands to your ankle, it's more challenging. It looks easy, but it's not. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. Two more breaths. One more. Bring that foot down. Sweep your arms up. There's high. Lunge. High lunge. Swan dive. Flying in the air. Arrow arms. You're breathing heavily, because I am. Then, when you're ready, bring your hands to the floor. And a twist. Open up your right arm. Open up. Two more breaths. We're still on the right leg, yeah? Up. And then, bring your arms, bring it back down. Tail back. Front foot to go to the back of the mat.
Inbound, facing up.
Ooh, how's that right leg going? How weight should be going up just as much as you can. Two more ribs. One more. Then release those arms into warrior two. It's the smiling. All right, we're in triangle pose. Now the blood's flowing. Let's bring ourselves to the front of the mat. Into the arms. Let's go down through vinyasa. Or if you like, go into child pose. Inhale to prepare. Knees or toes. Head. Uncurl toes. Up the floor. Uncurl toes. Down dog. And let's all go into child pose. Recover. So while you're recovering, I'll be whispering in your ears. So think about it. We did the standing splits, leading with the right, and then we did the warriors leading with the right. So we're going to do one more leading with the right leg. So the reason is that I'm going to emphasize is that you don't do everything on one side. We're going to do the splits on the mat. I'm no great splits person, but I want you to feel it in the inner thigh and your hamstrings. So let's start into plank position when you're ready. Start bending those legs. Maybe add a little tiny jump. Yes, hop landing. Maybe add a little jump, yeah? Liberate the body. Two more. One more. Can you bend? Push up to the front. Inhale, lightly. Half lift. Full fold. Exhale. And then sweep your arms up all the way up. Standing. Can you feel the blood flowing? Up, down, up, down. All right. When you're ready, sweep your arms up. Seated pose, all the way down. Hands to heart. Let's add a twist to your right. So you nestle that elbow. Maybe open up your heart. Open up your heart. I know it's a little bit tricky. Sometimes you just gotta keep looking at it. And then the more you calm, you get familiar with it. Yes, I did it. Have a look. Close those hands together, lift your spine, but do everything the other side. Inhale, squeeze those knees together. Exhale, open up, how does this side feel? Then bring it back, hands to heart, hands to the front of the mat. Ready, in plank position. Up on the dog. Down we go, breathe out. Uncurl your toes, up your dog. Uncurl your toes, downward dog. How's it feel now? A little bit more limber, yeah? All right, right leg, again. Up to the sky, breathe your dog. Sweep that right leg to the inside. All right, let's go into triangle. We're bending and straightening that front leg. Yeah? Maybe lift that toe up. You see? Lift the toe up. Three. Two. All right, everyone. Drop that back knee. Start pushing your hips forward and back. Opening up the hip flexors. All right, are you ready? Don't get any yoga foot blisters like me. All right. Start sliding the front leg. And start sliding the back knee opposite direction. Hello, it's your split. All right, chest up. And start driving that leg one way and the other. Parallel to your mat, yeah? All right, how are we going? Now, everyone's going to be different. This is as far as you can go. That's as far as you can go. Just find it. A few little millimeters at a time. Please do not strain yourself. Two more breaths. One more. Now, give it up. Are you ready? Bring yourself up. And then, into child pose. Nice, everyone. We're going to do everything on the other side. Standing splits, your warriors, and then your back splits. Ready to do everything on the other side? So if you did everything on the back, you can do it now. When you're ready, let's lie on the balls of your feet. So watch your ankles, you can always do it like this, feet flat. All right, a little bit of a bounce. And then go into goddess squat, hands to heart. So it looks like this, yeah? Very nice, everyone. You can always sit on your block if you have to, yeah? Then open up your chest, open up. Inhale, center, exhale. Inhale, center, exhale. And let's go to the middle. All right, feel comfortable? Reach with your right arm. Shake my hand. Palm faces to the back. If you're gonna do an inbound, have a look. Then open up the chest and grab that knee on the other side. And then gaze up. Don't worry. Two more legs. One more. Center, house's legs. You can just keep doing this one, yeah? Reach with your left. Then turn the palm out. And then look for it. Lifting up the chest, those in the thighs. I'm starting to sweat. Two more legs. Release, then bring your hands to heart, slowly bring yourself up all the way up. Ooh. And you're ready. Feet together. Standing salute. Inhale to prepare. Take a seat. Bring your hands to the front of the mat. Main position. Knees on toes. Inhale to prepare. Exhale. Uncurling toes, upward dog. Uncurling toes, breathe out, downward dog. Now we're going to do everything on the left side. Bring the left leg up, breathe in the dog. Toe down. Sweep my left leg to the inside of your left leg. This is your high lunge. This is your high lunge. Spread those fingers, swan dive, not be pulling. Everyone, quiet. Two more breaths. One more. Good. Place that foot to the back of the mat. Let's take it in now. So let's bring that left to the back. Or you can go into child pose here. Inhale. And so I told you we're going to power our way up a little bit. Open. Up or down. Uncurl your toes, downward dog. Are you ready? Warriors, leg lift up to the sky. Squeeze that left leg inside of the left head. Back foot, pivots. Go into warrior one. All right, stay there. Knee over ankle. Hip square, heel to heel. This is your warrior one. Windmill, your right arm. There's your warrior two. Now just putting your arms up is not work. Remember, you can always bring this leg in. Yeah? Knee over ankle. Have a look at your front hand. Flip it over. Reverse warrior. Over there. Two more breaths. Then windmill. And up into ankle. Make it like this. Yeah? Over this one. Maybe over and reach. Maybe bring the right hand down to the floor. Look at your right hand. This is you. Look at it over you. It's the best of you. Maybe you can feel the rest of your legs. Two more breaths. Come on. And then bring it back to ankle. Yes, please.
Left leg to the spine, inhale,
sleep at the left to the heart. Right, give it your my lunch. My lunch. Heart. This is your last moment. What are we doing? Are you ready? For the split, okay? So you can just do this. It's so hard of it. Preparation. Just make sure you're working with it, yeah? And that's it. Use the locks, arms. Press it like this. Maybe leave that back leg off the floor. And then go into the triangle, yeah? And then, let's go. Thank you. Four counts, hold on to that breath for 10. Hold on to it, feel your abdominals, your diaphragm like a balloon, hold on to that breath, and then when you release it, expel every single part of that out through your mouth, or through your nose, through the back of your throat, and it's like a In through the nose for four counts. Hold on to the breath for 10, 9 counts. Remember your muscles, internal muscles, they're working. And then release. One more. In for 4, hold for 10. And then release, empty it out, and then go back to a normal breath. And then take your time as you come up into sleeping baby pose. Take your time as you come up, Sitting up. Yeah. Hey, this is meant to get us going for the day. I can see you now. Are we feeling okay? You all look very relaxed. The thumbs up. No, I don't want the thumbs down. Well, good on you, everyone. I'm so glad. You should be so proud of yourself to commit to yourself to do this. I hope you feel so much better than when you first started. So round the shoulders back, hands to heart. Namaste, everyone. Divine within you. Well done. Till we meet again, don't forget all the other classes that we've got. And we've got Monday, we've got HIIT class, and I'll see you at 10. I'm going to get this right. 11 a.m. Tell me it's 11 a.m. I'm sure it's 11 a.m. 11 a.m. on Tuesday for yoga. Thank you. Well done, everyone. Till we meet again.